Now, the Salatul Ibrahimiyya at the conclusion of the prayer, Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammadin kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim. Is it mandatory or not? Scholars have three different opinions. Some say it is a pillar of salat, similar to at-tashahud. Allahumma salli ala at-tahiyyatu lillahi wa salatu wa at-tayyibat. So they say it is similar to it, and it is a pillar. Some say that it is a recommended sunnah. If you don't do it, your prayer is valid. And some say it is mandatory. If you deliberately leave it, then your prayer is invalid. And if you forgot it, your prayer is valid, inshallah. And this is the most authentic opinion. And it's the middle path, that the salutation to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, known as the Salat al-Ibrahimiyya, Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala Muhammad, to the end, is mandatory, and you have to recite it at the end of the